Three friends come together and create a car that can drive on water. Take a look at this video out of Egypt. Each of these vehicles costs between $19,000 and $45,000. So far, they've made 12 of them and received many orders to make more. The three friends want to develop the vehicle by introducing new amphibian models and making it operate on land as well. That's pretty cool, K-Man.
That looks like a lot of fun. That is not what I thought that story was going to be as we were going into it. Have fun. Well.